Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I want to describe myself and my family. My complete name is Rahmat Taufik Wicaksana. You can call me Taro. I am 20 years old. I was born in Sleman on November 29, 999,000. I live in Ngandak Margolue, Kudian, Sleman. I am single and I am Muslim. I am an Indonesian and I am student. I study at Yogyakarta Aisyah University. I took the study program Information Technology. My hobby is eating and sleeping. My favorite food is chicken noodles and my favorite drink is a coffee. I live with my mother, my father and my sister. This is my mother. My mother name is Umi Hartini. My mother is 49 years old. A housewife. She is very beautiful woman. She has a short black hair. She has mud brown skin color. She has a flat nose. She is very nice and friendly. She is the best mother in the world. She never stopped to support me. Next. This is my father. My father name is Murioto. My father is 50 years old and he works as self-employed. He is very handsome. He has a short black hair. He has brown skin color. He has a pointed nose. He is very nice and friendly. He is the best father. And the last, I have one younger sister. This is younger sister. Her name Rahma Febida Soliha. Her is 16 years old. She is a student of pharmacy and she is a grade 2. She is very cute girl. She has a short black hair. She has white skin color. She has a flat nose like my father. She has black eyes. She has a singing hobby. She is the best sister. So that's all about myself and my family. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you next time. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.